Friends and fam. Hello. Doing a trailer react video today. But it's not a game trailer reaction. It is a movie trailer reaction because Netflix has just put the trailer out for their Resident Evil Infinite Darkness film, which is a Leon and Claire film, so I'm pretty stoked. I have not watched the trailer yet. I heard it was released, and I waited to film it. So, here we go. We're gonna film it, and I'll talk a little bit, and we'll go from there. Woo! They weren't kidding when they said teaser. It's literally like, it's just a smidgen. Oh, okay, let's look at it again for a second. This time I'll talk. So first of all, looks great. I mean, looks like some of the other Resident Evil CGI films, which I love. I love the Resident Evil CGI films. Claire looks fantastic, of course. She's in her classic red leather jacket, which I totally approve of. She's looking good. I'm excited to have her in another film because she was in the first CGI film. Didn't have the classic classic red leather jacket, so I'm glad to see that back in the films. Looks good. And of course, my husband Leon, looking good as always. I'm really excited. I'm really interested in who is playing these people. I haven't been really paying attention. I just hope that, you know, we get let's freeze frame on our boy, our husband. Here we go. Look how handsome he is. He looks so good. Anyway, I don't know anything about this movie, obviously, from that trailer, other than the fact that Leon and Claire are in it, and I'm really excited. Maybe I'll do some research. Maybe I won't do any research, just because I want to be surprised. I don't really want any expectations other than the trailers, what the trailers give me. Sometimes trailers are deceiving, but I tend to like the CGI films. Granted, Netflix has this one, but you know, it should be fine. Their originals are not always bad, and this is based on an already existing property, so. But I guess that doesn't always mean anything, because there are a couple of existing property things that Netflix have done that is not good. Death Note. What? Anyway. Yeah, I think this looks awesome. I wish that there was just a little bit more to it. Like, this is so teaser. Like, so teaser. I am gonna have to look up and see who is playing each of them, because I'm really curious. I like to hope that Matt Mercer will be continuing his role as Leon, because he's been Leon for the past while. Other than, you know, the Resident Evil 2 remake, he wasn't, but that's fine, because that was a younger Leon. But Matt has been Leon in all the films, so I'm kind of hoping that they will continue with that. But yeah, I think it looks awesome. I'm really excited. I know this is a short video, but it's just a little dip in excitement. I'm always excited to get more RE stuff that is with people that I love, and the only thing this film would be missing if she's not there is Ada, and I would be the happiest, because Leon, Ada, and Claire are my three favorites. No offense, Jill, I love you, and Chris, you're okay sometimes, but... I will say that I really loved Vendetta, because I got Leon and Rebecca in that movie, and it was really fun to have Rebecca in a movie, because we haven't seen Rebecca in forever, so that was cool. Anyway, yeah, guys, let me know if you are excited for this down in the comments. Well, let's chat, or, you know, whatever. If you want to hang out with me live, I do live stream over on Twitch, Monday, Wednesday, Friday. There's a link down in the description below, and you guys have a wonderful day. I'm really excited. I wish that this wasn't coming in 2021. I wish it was like a, hey, guess what? This is coming out, like, on Halloween. That'd be great, but, oh well. We don't get everything we want in life, right? Anyway, guys, you're awesome. Thanks for being here, and I'll talk to you later.